Hey, this is Daniel Hutchins, and today we're talking about an article again from our friend Screen Rant. Today from Screen Rant, we're talking about Captain Marvel. Yep, Captain Marvel. So Captain Marvel's new MCU power explained an endgame moment. Okay, so Captain Marvel's new power from the What If explains a particular moment from Endgame during Carol Danvers' one-on-one fight against Thanos. This was from a couple of days ago, guys. So, on we go. Warning, there are spoilers. Okay, so Captain Marvel's new power in Marvel What If explains the intriguing moment during her fight with Thanos from Avengers Endgame. Now, fair to say that new to the MCU, Carol Danvers was only introduced in 2019 Captain Marvel. But the hero has apparently been in existence since the 90s, following her first encounter with the young Nick Fury, who was still a SHIELD operative at the time. Now, since then, her adventures have been mainly set in the cosmos, only returning to Earth when Captain Marvel was paged at the heels of a snap from Infinity War. Okay, so there's still a lot to learn about Captain Marvel. Now, as the MCU transitions from Infinity Saga to its next overarching narrative, she's expected to be one of the key players of this franchise moving forward. Now, the two films that she's appeared in thus far, it's clear that she's extremely powerful. Now, at one point, Marvel Studios boss Kevin Feige even announced that she's the strongest amongst the characters. That's up for debate now since Scarlet Witch, Elizabeth Olsen, learns more about her ability. However, regardless of the official ranking, seeing more of Carol using her powers will always be something to be excited for. Now, related to this article is Captain Marvel risks the same MCU power problem as Scarlet Witch. But we're not talking about that, we're talking about something else. So hence why it's so interesting to see Captain Marvel fight Party Thor from Chris Hemsworth in What If Episode 7. What if Thor were an only child? In this outing, acting SHIELD director Maria Hill summoned Captain Marvel to reprimand the Asgardian prince who was wreaking havoc around the globe. The heroes fought a couple of times. At one point, Thor blasted Carol with the power of lightning, but she was unfazed, merely absorbing this energy directed to her. This establishes this particular ability for Captain Marvel, which should explain why she's able to handle herself so well against Thanos in Endgame. Now, during their match, the Mad Titan headbutted the significantly smaller heroine, but it didn't affect her one bit. Now, based on what happened in the latest outing of What If, Carol could very well be also sucking up power from the Infinity Stones, as she and Thanos were locked in a tug-of-war for the completed Infinity Gauntlet back then. Okay, so Carol was already a formidable hero when she joined the bigger MCU in Endgame. Now, between getting her powers from the Space Stone and honing her fighting skills throughout her adventures in the cosmos, she is going to get to be a big help to the Avengers in case another galactic threat comes along. This particular skill makes her uniquely dangerous since she could easily absorb energy from attacks geared toward her, making her even more powerful. Now, she did it in the Sacred Timeline during her fight with Thanos, and then again from What If. Now, while battling Thor, chances are she'll be using the power again moving forward in MCU. That being said, Marvel Studios still needs to properly establish how this specific ability actually works in future films, including if there were any limitations for it. It's curious how Carol's ability to absorb high levels of energy is different from Monica Rambeau in WandaVision. Maria Rambeau's daughter exhibited similar ability, but she also has kinetic energy absorption, essentially making her bulletproof. Alright, so luckily Marvel Studios can further explore both these characters' powers in the Marvels when they co-star for Captain Marvel 2. Okay, so that's just a little bit of some clearing up for y'all guys about Captain Marvel's powers. If you guys like this content, please hit that thumbs up button. Let me know what your thought is, and have a wonderful day. Bye.